I believe I hit a button to shut the camera off. Over here on the starboard side, you have a pretty bad couple pretty bad spots where worms have came out. Once again, we can fill these. Probably fill them, put a dowel rod in a couple of these, such as here. It was pretty fairly deep. Two spots over here on the outer plank. You have some worm holes here that have gone through fairly deep, and that's just running longitudinal on the plank. It's not all the way through, but it's hard telling what's inside the boat.